What's up, my ladies and gentlemen? Well, not mine, but whatever. We are back in another gameplay of Breath of the Wild. And this is part 4. Sorry if part 3 took a while. It's just that, you know, my sword just fell. I had to delete lots of stuff. And then also, what's it called? I also had to go to school and all that. But yeah, it took a very long time. But yeah, we are back, and I uploaded, so you can go check that, yeah. So, yeah, let's go to Kakariko Village. With travel, actually. No, there's a pathway. No, there is a pathway. No, guys, there's a pathway. Yeah, I know there's a shrine right here, because I've seen videos and all that, so, yeah. Yes, let's just go. Yeah. So this is part 4. If you haven't seen my other ones, you should go check those out. Lizzie down! Oh my gosh, Lizzie. Yeah, there's the... Sorry, I'm talking to my dog. There's the shrine. Ridahi Shrine. Or whatever it's called. Oh, no, wait. Is this the... Guys, I'm actually really sorry. It's just that, the earphones plugged it up. Oh, well, knocked it over. But yeah, let's just get through the gameplay. I hope this is not the puzzle ones, because I suck at the puzzle ones. And... I'm actually really bad at the puzzle ones. And personally, yeah. Oh man, I got a new stuffy. Wait, Yoshi. I traded pigs a lot for him. Actually, I have 2 pigs a lot, and I traded one. Okay, yes, good. No effing way. Is this the one where you get the hiking helmet? Oh my gosh. Things correct. I love this one. Wait, is this the one? Yes, this is the one. Okay, good. Let's just slide in here. I know there's a chest down there. Oh, well, I guess there isn't. I thought there was. Man, of course. Oh, no, I failed. Okay, now there is a certain way of getting that chest. You have to get it over. Dang it, which I didn't do. Nope. What? Oh my gosh! Okay, please. And boom! Oh my gosh, I was literally freaking, like, I don't know what I'll do. Like, no, I'll break the game. Okay, now I'm just doing this one time. Get it down. And then, no! No, that was too late. Sorry. But too early. Oh my gosh! What the fuck? Jackals. Ah, shit. Tucky mushrooms. Yep. You can swear in class, kids. It's not a swear. Oh, shit. Tucky mushrooms. It's not a swear. It's actually food, I think. Oh shit, Tucky mushrooms. Oh my gosh! You don't see.
Got it.
I finally did. Yep. So you need to log this down. Okay, now let's go. Hurry! Swear to God. Oh my gosh, guys! I made it just in time. Yes! Yes! Guys, we did it! Boy.
Oh, yeah. Come on, come on, come on.
I bet. Okay. When we get to Kakariko Village, we will upgrade our hearts. Because we have 6 and 4 stamina. I want the Master Sword first, so I'm just gonna go with hearts. Yeah. Yeah, that shrine was not really that hard, I guess. I don't know. It's not really, it wasn't really that hard. I mean, like, besides the point that we got the clippers on that up. No, let's actually put that bad boy on, because you don't really have a helmet. But yeah, never mind. Okay, let me go. Take a new. Yep. Okay, so, yeah. Is this a throwing spear? Yes. Okay, guys, let's get the throwing spear. Guys, right there. Oh, crap. Sorry, guys. Hey, big suckers. Okay, this guy is like freaking Hercules. He's that strong a boy. You're dead. Oh no, 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 not yet. That tiny itch. Right, you sucker. Oh crap. You guys look knuckle sandwich. 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 Sandwich.
You need arrows.
Sandwich. Okay. But actually, okay, I'll be there in 1 second.
Guys.
Yeah. Oh, crap. Wow, one shot. Yeah. Yes, guys, we did it. Now let me guess, Amber? Okay, guys, it has to be Amber. Like, that's all I can think of. It's Amber. Oh, a boomerang? I'm gonna make a boomerang. Josie with socks. I'ma come back like a boomerang. Let me blow up.
I'm a man, a boomerang.
Okay, guys, let's go each other. Cause it's all that we really have. Okay, wait. That is my best guess. Drop. Get the spiked one right there. Thank you. And then, yeah, cross the bridge. Greek village should be right there. Actually, I don't need to cross the bridge. Okay. That is shit. Oh my. No, wait. Horses, yes, guys, I can get a horse. But, yo, dude, how has it been? I think he's the trading guy. I don't know. Who are you? Come on, over.
I might be out of clams. The name's Beetle. But you can call me. Actually, let's just stick with Beetle. But, even if you forgot my face, you can remember by my beetle-shaped backpack.
Wow!
Despite these dangerous times, you'll find me traveling all over Hyrule to fulfill your shopping needs. I stock many special bugs and have... Achoo! I must have items for travelers. And I always charge a fair price. Or my name's not Beetle. I also buy all sorts of things. And you're in need of rupees. Gemstones in particular. Fetch a high price. How can I help you today?
Well, what have you got, bro?
I'm sure I have something you'll find useful.
I have no rupees at the beginning of the game. Are you kidding me? I think they said cut grass. Okay. How do you get loopy? Wow! You guys, let's enter a new shrine, yeah. Mm-hmm. Oh, I have a seventh shrine. I know this trick. Yeah. How am I gonna get through that? Yeah, I got an idea, guys. We just got to make it! Woohoo! We made it, guys! Boy. This shrine would be, if we complete it, would be 7 spirit orbs, and then the one by Kakariko Village is, would be 8, so we can get 2 hearts. It's pretty good. Oh, crap, this one. I hate this one. Die. You. Just up down. Let me guess. You think I played this game? Let me tell you the truth. I got the paraglider and went to Kakariko Village in the Toys R Us, but that was like a week. It's like a week from then. Oh yeah, this one. See, I knew there was a chest. Baby. Okay. I see you. Now he's gone. Reload his game. What? Guys. Rupees. Yes. Rupees! Woohoo! Guys, we actually have rupees. No strength. Guys, we have rupees. A little sister. Oh, great. Now, guys, we need to add one right there. Please work. Cross your fingers, guys. Ah! Yes. Yoo-hoo, a girl. Oh, yeah. Super Mario Bros. Guys. I will be doing a Super Mario Odyssey gameplay. Yeah. But first, let me just create this one. Okay. Lizzie, down. Down. Lizzie down. Good girl. Now she's just dead, falling asleep. I meant, well, mean. Okay. Oh, great. Now it's right. Good girl. Guys, I've heard if you... Oh my gosh, so if you... They said if you, like, checking it... Yeah, see, chickens come. Wait, oh my gosh! Help me! Help me! Help me! That? Like, I wanted horses, not chickens. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, yes. Oh, well, no, I meant. Yeah, Christmas. The pebbles, the sweetest thing in the world. Actually, I want the black horse. Please, guys, you need to wish me luck! Shit. Come on, girl.
Come on, girl. Come on, girl.
Oh, guys, they... Oh, good girl. Oh, shut up. Okay, come on.
Oh, she's gonna get.
Guys, let me take this one. Come on, bro. Come on, bro. Come on, come on, come on. Sucker. Oh, calm down. Come on, baby. Oh, great. I didn't even notice. Thanks a lot. Wait, does a Hinox live here? It looks like he does, and it feels like he does. Yeah, I bet I hit Hinox. Hinox. Whatever you want to pronounce it, it works. Okay. Kakariko Bridge. Guys, we're almost there. Oh my gosh, I love this music. On the introducing Nintendo Switch where he takes him out like, believe up! Believe up! This is like, actually a remix. Who is that? Is that Hesville? Buddy, you know. Is that... Who the frick is... No, that's not Hesville. Oh, it is Hesville. Yes.
I'm Hester. I don't need your help. Those monsters over there stole my beloved Macross.
I don't know. Okay. I think they're still over by the do-over. Well, can you help me, bro? I can't use my powers without them. Shuka. So please, please get my Baraba goodbye from them. Okay, so did you get my shaking them? Well, F you. Okay, just F you. What's gonna come for me? Come on, bro. 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 Okay. Suckers. Well, you better not kill my horse. Oh, did you just hit me? Oh, frick. Oh, no, you didn't. You didn't hit me, I hope. Did you? Wait, guys, I know a strategy. Get up on the highest thing. And then throw bombs. Oh my god! Guys, I'll be right back when I'm going over to these stupid monsters. Okay. Buddy, Bob! Hey, I don't know. But yeah, let's just continue. Oh, just slap my back and my butt? Boy, you're gonna regret that. Crap. That's what I thought. Come here, come on.
Come on.
I'll try to get them over the cliff. Oh, I killed them all. Supposedly. Okay, let's just open the chest. Okay, so let's just surf shield. Those are my markers, please give them to me. Sha-la-la-la-la-la-la for today. We return the Hestu, we return Hestu's macros. Do you still need something? Oh my gosh. Yes. Okay, wait. What's the point when I saved your things and you didn't give me anything? Harder, baby. Wait, when you stick your tongue out. Okay, complete. Okay. The little baby. Okay, guys, let's go over to Kakariko Village. And when we go, and when we get to Kakariko Village, I'll just end the episode. Yeah. See ya, suckers. Suckers. Yep. Exactly. Why me, not him? Like, why? Why me, not like him, like. Boom, 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 boom. Like, seriously. Like, no, literally. Boy, guys, it needs to focus. Like, no, this is insane. Boy, guys, there. Wait, I'm just trying something. If I take away the container, I'm gonna take that. Yeah, I'll do it just like that. Yeah. Oh, whoops. Never mind. Sorry, guys. I am really sorry. This is my whole crap. Oh, guys, I'm really sorry. Crap's in my bed. Guys, this camera sucks. I'm really sorry. Actually, it's an iPad because it has. Okay, so let's go. Hey, guys, we're here. Okay, guys, I'm gonna have to end it. Just get joking. Okay, now let's explore, actually. A bird egg? Oh no! Okay. Oh! Oh! Oh, there! Oh, stop! Boy, you almost killed me. Well, I want some. Shrine. Now the chicken awakes. It's too bright there. Okay, guys, I'm gonna have to end this here. Hey, don't blame that on me. Yeah, I have to leave it here. Well, see you guys in the next episode. I hope you enjoyed. Please subscribe and like, and don't forget to check out my other videos. Okay, well, see you in my next video. Bye-bye. Weep.